And a local woman encouraging others to sign up for free screenings this month. It'll be this month and next, actually, for head and neck cancer. These are being held at the University of Cincinnati Medical Center. Now, we stopped by the Boone County Public Library today to explain why. It is today's Medical Edge.
When you first meet Marie LePage, you pick up on her passion. She loves to read to kids, but can't right now. Not yet, anyway. 9 months ago, Marie had her tongue removed.
So I have many children, so that's a pet. And then I explain that, okay.
Marie let us in on that surgery, where a team led by Dr. Yash Patil took out her tongue. They were then able to rebuild it.
Cancer of the tongue, we don't hear a lot about them, but fairly common?
Oral cancer is a very common form of cancer, and the most common type of cancer in the head and neck. And she basically had her entire tongue removed for treatment of that cancer.
So how do you actually go about rebuilding a tongue?
Rebuilding a tongue as it is currently done today with the techniques that we have involves removing tissue from another part of the body.
In Marie's case, that tissue was taken from her back. It was then reshaped so she could speak and swallow.
Had this been published?
Her mission now is to continue to share her first love of reading and words with children. Sometimes now, however, as with any good author, she just has to write them down.
She has a wonderful spirit. Now, the first free screening for head and neck cancer is this Thursday, June 19th at the UC Barrett Cancer Center. Runs from 8:30 to 4:30. You can make an appointment or you can walk in, but they'd love to have you call for more information. It's 513-475-8400. That second date coming up July 15th, and you can call that same number for details.